The Lord spoke to me about the third year that we're entering into and the end of the 2 years that we're in now. And I asked the Lord, what are we entering into? And I had two words, experience upon experience. And many of you have been seeing that word, experience upon experience. But I recall that many of you have not been understanding the full extent of what it means to carry experience. Now I'm starting to preach. It says in Ecclesiastes that to everything, the Bible says there is a what? A season and a time to every purpose on the earth. In other words, for God to purpose anything in the earth, He has to function by the principle of season and time. The season is general, time is personal. In other words, that to everything there is a season and experiences to every purpose under the earth. God cannot purpose in a man with whom He has not had experiences with. So every experience precedes every purpose. If God wants to use you to heal the sick, He will create an experience in your life. And what is an experience? An experience is an actual occasion that happens in the knowledge of an individual to whom it happens to. You cannot say that I had an experience and I didn't know what was happening. When you have an experience, you know what is happening. I'm not talking about experimentation, because experimentation is when you get at a hypothetical entity. Why? Put it there and test it to prove it against anything else. And then out of there, you develop a theory. Experiences are not limited to what has been invented. Experiences are bigger than that. And that is why the Bible says that what eye has not seen, what ear has not heard, what has not entered into the heart of a man, the Bible says God has prepared it for them that love Him. There is a knowledge in God that no experience can give, but without which no experience can come. And that is the essence of prevenient grace.